better. All right. Hello, am I coming through okay? Sweet. All right, apologies for the late start. Chicken and I were finishing up some stuff for Destiny to kind of prep for next week. On that subject, I will be changing up the scheduling for next week. Because Lightfall will be coming out. It is coming out next Wednesday. However, I will not be streaming it that Wednesday. That Tuesday, rather. I will not be streaming it that Tuesday night. Because I know there's going to be some kind of bug or glitch or something that goes wrong. Something always does. So I'm actually going to wait a night for it to kind of fix itself and they get a patch going. So I will be streaming it the following Wednesday night instead. So no Project Wingman next week. Actually, no. I'll probably do Project Wingman the next Friday. So instead of Wednesday. Just to let you guys know. Anyways, let's get back to it. Let's see, where'd we last leave off? I'll get into it when after the briefing.
Prospero, the economic heart of this side of the world. Even the cities of Moira and Byzantium in the Federation are challenged by it. This was a city whose main purpose was to breed trade, both coming into Cascadia and coming out. It's the largest airship port in Cascadia, and when we went to war, the Federation secured it. A majority of the remaining air traffic, both military and civil for the Federation, operates out of this port. What we're looking at then is the main source of aerial power for the Federation in this war.
Oh, that's a lot of air targets.
Our objective is twofold then. The elimination of Federation air power outright, and to show the international community that by taking this city, the Federation is incompetent in protecting world interests. Shelling of the city has been ongoing throughout the last few days, weakening much of the defenses both on the ground and in the air. However, the time is now to move in and secure Prospero and its port. Ground units have already surrounded the AO and are making their way in. Hitman team, you will be tasked in making sure the Federation does not rally a proper aerial defense of the area. Federation air power has constantly been recalled to Prospero, and refitting and rearmament has ensured that there has been a constant counterattack from fighters and attackers stemming from the port. Be aware of reinforcements coming from inside and outside the AO. If this goes well, the enemy will be out of steam, and the Federation will falter when we finally come for Presidia.
There's a lot of air targets, so we'll get a change up in. There's a couple ground targets, but I'm not going to focus on those a whole lot. Unless it needs me to. But I did add one slightly... it's not a new mod, but it's more of a popular mod to this game. Because apparently Prez, or Wizzo, slash Rio, is waifu in this game. So I got a mod that lets every single plane available, with the exception of the unreleased planes, include her. Let's see if we got anything new. So yeah, you can see the F-18. Last time I used this is only single seater. Now as you can see two seaters. They did change the third person models for each of the actual like official planes that they released to accommodate a second person in the back, but for the unreleased planes, they didn't change up for that. So technically, we could use the F-15. What we got here? Semi-auto lock, multi-lock. Oh, is that a machine gun pod? That is a machine gun pod on an F-15. I got the credits for it. I could go for it. SU-27, SU-30. That's unreleased. I'm not going to use that. That's also unreleased. This one, on the other hand, is official. So we could use that. We're going to go with the F-15. See how that plays out. Hold on. There's a lot of anti-ground stuff on the F-18. response rating 2.2, max speed 3, acceleration 65, versus... Okay, the F-18 is faster. A lot more choices for ground. We'll do the F-15. We'll go ahead and buy this. Because we got so much money. Alright, so we got machine gun pod. Do the machine gun pod. Semi-actives. What is this? Multi-lock anti-ground missiles. That's definitely one that could be useful. We'll put that on there. And flares. Okay, this one doesn't do the... I don't think this one has... There's some planes that have a different module, and it's usually the ones that would have like thrust vectoring to allow you to do pulse-stall maneuvers, like the Cobra maneuver or the... what's the other one? The name escapes me, but it's like the one where you do a complete flip. Can't do it in an F-15. I mean, technically you could Cobra maneuver in an FA-18, but I don't think it ever gave me that option. Just hit me. What was shooting a rail gun? Oh, jeez. The sky. One after the other. Jesus Christ, fucking stop! They are just all over me. Fuck the artillery. Actually, no, those are sand turrets. I'm not gonna give them a chance. That's just more missiles I gotta worry about.
Take off, we'll be in for another football.
Oh, not that. Jesus, just went right around that railgun shot. Oh my god, dead. There's still a lot out there. Oh jeez, the other one was right there, it was right behind me. Thank you. Damn it! There we go. Alright. One less thing to worry about. Holy shit! Whoa! Holy! Whoa!
Galaxy, there are too many. We need counter on them
Jesus! God, I can't get any of them. Maybe guns, but I'd have to really... Jesus Christ. Good Lord. I need to get out of here. Anymore? Jesus, there's still more. That's what the lava feels like. Can't see a damn thing. Holy shit. I can't see where I'm going. I'm fucking blind. Good Lord, it's nuked everything. Yeah, FUBAR. Holy shit.
Calamity. That's what this is. This is what it had to be, right? Right? My God.
I thought the total system blackout in Ace Combat 7 was bad enough. Fucking nuked everything. Oh, Jesus.
Boss and the rest of
trying to land? Those particles. Assuming those are particles. Oh, Jesus, they do want us to land. Yeah, no, thank you. Runway's turning into lava.
Transmit on any frequency on this range to signal that you're alive. Come on, I'd rather not inherit the graveyard. Getting visual. More than that, getting contact.
What? You have got to be shitting me! Where I'm going.
Missile is tracking.
It's all over the place. I can't see what's going
on.
Oh my God, what the fuck is that? No shit! I can see all the missiles that she's launching. I thought those were flares, and all of a sudden the triangles show up. Flare! Give me flare! Eyes! Nice though, he's so alive.
Clearing up the signal. I recognize this pattern.
This is Assassin 1 to all surviving units. Cease radio silence.
Good God, you're playing possum?
You don't get my job that easy, Dominic. All survivors, saddle up and get airborne. We want above this go rodeo as soon as possible.
Any of the circus survive?
Yeah, one plane. We're gonna get a head count soon. Why?
Load up the stuff from our barracks, sir. It's the least you can do for us after saving your asses.
Please do, Galaxy.
Wait. I want to tell you something in person. Please, just hear me out. Stick around for 5 minutes, I beg you.
Dust, Mother, I don't like where this is going.
God, that just went south real quick.
We've had a really
cutscene.
Stardust. You'd be making a big mistake if you told us to stay. You know that?
Macross Missile Massacre.
She's got rank on you, if you remember who she is.
Quite frankly, Major One, I don't give a damn who you are. And I understand. You don't want to be here. That's as true today as it was when you, Hitman, left Cascadia the first time, right?
You don't know a lick about us. You're on our right out of here. Either pay to come with us or go. Whatever you do, don't waste our time.
If I may make Cascadia's case, you're still contracted to Cascadia, Sicario. You have a bargain to fulfill, and quite frankly, you're worth more to us now than ever.
Look outside. You think there's a Cascadia left?
It looks worse than it is, promise. My countrymen are scattering to safe zones to shelter in place. We'll return soon enough after this hell passes. When we do, we'll need your help.
Me and my soldiers don't fight losing wars.
This war will not be lost. Not with all of you still remaining.
All of us? What do you mean? Sicario has been nearly wiped.
Perhaps. But for a man of your boss's particular persuasion, Cascadia will offer you this to rebuild.
There's nothing you can offer to get me to die for a lost cause. The Earth itself opened up to fight you. Don't you understand that? Jesus Christ.
Is that enough? Is that everything you want?
A mission?
What
was that?
Go to the periphery and bring back everyone who can fight beneath your banner. For all Cascadia knows, you can just take this and run away with it, never to return. But we put our trust in you to come back with the cavalry. If not, well, I guess you'll just be the low-life mercenary that turned away when history needed him most.
You really are that desperate, aren't you? We'll see.
Oh, that was, yeah, that sounded like a briefcase. Was that freaking,
Come hunting us. I don't care what kind, because it doesn't involve us.
You three are our best pilots. Cascadia will protect you when this war has ended.
You're a fool for even trying to promise that. We aren't for sale. We're leaving. Go ahead and lose this war. This is your great lie.
You think running will be any better for you? The Federation has got your number. And as far as I can tell, Cascadia is the only shot all of you have for living out the rest of your lives.
Send him for all I care. We're dead men walking.
Damn it, listen to yourself, woman! Even if me and Monarch let you carry out this death wish of yours, we'll still be caught up with it. Stardust here, at least it sounds like he has an alternative.
Correct.
What's that?
Why don't you take a look first, Commander Franken?
What the hell? That's... it's not for me. Come on, man. What is it?
Take a look for yourselves.
Is that what I think it is? Oh, shit.
You pull through for us, I will give you more than your freedoms, your lives. It'll be like as if the last 20 years never happened for you. You can have your new start, or continue your life as it is, right now. But this, it'll let you do that. You'll be free. You can do whatever you want. Cascadia owes you to have this.
This deal. If we make it, if you give us this, nothing goes back to normal.
It's better than nothing. Hell, a whole lot better than nothing. Galaxy, you stick around with Hitman. They'll need you. I'll go out of country for a bit. Gather up an army.
Aw, come on. What the hell? Why do I get to stay?
Because I own you still. That, and you'll do more good here as I go recruit.
You'll stay in country. Continue the fight. Keep us above ground.
Well, We'll need a base for that. Rose Dower is about to be swallowed.
We're working on it. Options are slim at the moment, but...
There's a highway that never got the funds it needed out by the Daner Valleys. My dad saw to that. I know how Cascadian infrastructure bills were. The section should still be there.
Aye. Yeah, sounds like a good idea. Lead the way.
You're still full of surprises, Peter.
I aim to entertain.
Well, that's it then. Hitman, I'll be seeing you.
Hitman, find your place and stand by. If those highways, you say, are good, we'll be sending more pilots your way to support. When the orders come down, you better be up to it.
Okay, I didn't want to say anything because this thing was still going on. Yes, I will get the reference as a deleted scene from the first Austin Powers movie. It is a nice briefcase. And the Marcellus Wallace briefcase was my first impression. It was my first thought, given how everybody reacted. It's like, is that Marcellus Wallace's suitcase? Holy shit. All right, now what? So you're saying if I take this money, I'm also getting money and buying the briefcase? Later. Ah, oh, man, all the
got some interesting airmail. Looks like we've got a mission lined up. Among the first of the Independence Force assets which we were able to recover outright from the geothermal disaster were the partisan scout units. Woods people and rangers from our park services who were no stranger to dangerous terrain. When combined with natives from the Dustlands or volunteers from our south, we've had ample ability to scout out scattered Federation forces still recovering. Facilities and bases that were built out of range of any notable geothermal hotspots have become rallying points for the Federation. And as our partisan scouts have observed, the
Bright Fortress?
In this immediate region is at the historic Bright Fortress and Weather Facility. Tactically, in the early stages of the war, this installation was of marginal importance, often being used as a secondary base for damaged aircraft to land at and to bounce signals from the now disabled Solana Comm facility. Its location in a relative geothermal safe zone, however, has made it a new rallying point for the surviving Federation forces in this area. On-the-ground intel has denoted that these forces are gearing up to renew the offensive in this area, and if they do, the Federation would have started the momentum first on reigniting this war. Hitman team, you are to lead our surviving Allied pilots on a tactical strike on this facility, denying the Federation the first move.
So that's it, huh? Business as usual? They fly out a letter and we're going back out.
Better than sitting on concrete all day. What are you complaining about anyway? At least you're getting paid for it.
Your planes are good. Munitions and fuel all set. Hitman team, it's your call to go up.
It's a lot of ground targets, and I have no idea what this Bright Fortress is supposed to be. Does it look like it's a freaking volcano? Secondly, I need to check something, because I could have sworn I had the, Yeah, it says two active mods, but I didn't hear any dialogue from Prez that whole mission. You'd think for, like, everybody nuking something, Prez would be speaking up about it. Alright, what do we got? Okay, that's my Harrier. Or is it this one here? That's the Harrier that I was using. A lot of ground targets, so I could make use of the FA-18. MiG-29. I mean, it's a lot of ground targets. Yeah, let's go with the Harrier. Whoa, okay. Music! Apparently I didn't click on it. Whoops. Alright. Machine gun pod. That's the one I'm looking for. Alright, so that's slot 3. Canister gun pod. Can't really see. Is there a second seater in that? Yeah, it looks like it. Runway, I'm in a Harrier. Sir, he just stopped in midair. Also, he's firing rail guns. Thank you. this one. Less to worry about. Give me a rail gun. I know there's one out there. That thing was Okay. Oh, at least it's not an enemy. Carrier for the win. Motherfucker.
Dominate.
still alive. Yep, it is. Wrecked. Jeez, that hurt, that hurt, that hurt, that hurt, that hurt. Just too overpowered.
Defenses pacified. All Federation units are either nerfed or destroyed. Himid team, remain on station for one last sweep and then RTB. RTH. Whatever, just come back to the highway.
This Harrier is just way too overpowered. Need a runway. I'm in a Harrier. Vertical landing. Whatever. Yeah, I'm just gonna just gonna do this. Slowly ease her in.
The operation was a success. Federation forces in this area have been scattered and rendered no factor. If not the elements, then our secondary forces, when they sweep through, will deal with any who remain. In parallel with this mission, several other organized IF forces launched similar attacks on unprepared Federation units. With this kickoff, we can chase the Federation back into Presidia, and hopefully off of Cascadia forever. The Federation is disorganized, on the retreat. They know what we've been through, and unlike them, we will not make their mistakes. Hitman team, stand by.
Okay, so the mod I added is not working, so... Sorry, Prez.
This is Dr. Scott Dombrowskis transmitting from the University of Presidia with an update on the geothermal activity that is...
Dombrowskis?
As we learned, the Ring of Fire as a whole has erupted in varying degrees of disaster throughout, so we Cascadians alone are not bearing the sole brunt of this reprise of the calamity. That being said, as we are at the epicenter, we have had the worst of it. That time is over now. Cordium reactivity is down to normal ambient levels in all but the most concentrated areas, and so we can expect the cessation of geothermal storms and tectonic disturbances.
Air targets. We're going back
to
the F-14.
I advise caution to any who would dare move from shelter or travel in affected areas. But for the most part, the natural dangers that remain will be a great deal less of an issue compared to the destructive effects from the loss of infrastructure and ongoing wildfires. However, rest assured, it's not going to get any worse.
Well, that's the word from the professor himself. Hitman, the damage this disaster did on us is not to be understated, especially on we're not the only ones operating out of a highway right now, and we're lucky. You're not even a full squadron. That being said, you're the most combat capable right now, and in order to rectify that, we're returning to Prospero. With as big as it is, even while damaged, it'll still serve as the best operating base for the final operations.
We've been able to get in contact with surviving scouts in order to scope out Prospero, and as far as we can tell, it is now abandoned ever since this calamity took hold. With residual effects subsiding, now is the time to pick up where we left off. Hitman team, move into the airspace above Prospero and maintain air superiority as we move manpower and equipment in. Initial recon denotes that there is nothing in the way of any Federation ground forces in the surrounding areas or on site, so the biggest threat will come from the air. Equip your planes appropriately. Wheels up in the hour.
You gonna send some more friggin' cruise missiles of nukes? Semi-actives, multi-locks, and more multi-locks. Flirting with disaster. Indeed. Let's see how much of a friggin' lava lake this place is. Approach me. Still alive. Ah, shot at me. Dick! How'd that feel? Thank you. nothing left of this place. That's dead north.
Unsurprising. They always return to the scene of the crime.
This fucking guy.
Tell me who are three bandits. It has to be him. Of course it is. The second crimson. Hitman team, engage. I have units in the area aren't in a position to help you out. I'm sorry. It was going fine. It took me forever to try and kill one.
Thank you.
station. That's all. Is it? Oh, it's helicopters. That's why. Come on! Did I not hit the... Did not know who was fucking with. Most of these are guns kills. Crimson's gonna kick my ass though.
Team, engage. I have units in the area are to the position to help you out.
Ah, damn it. We're getting that Hornet. Just getting my ass kicked by these guys. Shit, 8 of them. on some dramatics. One after the other. I'm fucked either way. this moderately better.
Hitman team, engage. I have units in the area aren't in a position to help you out. I'm sorry.
Box 3!
Cruising squadron. Engage. Avenge this land.
Stupid idea. Stall maneuver, I saw that. Damn it. Hit him! I can't dodge every single one of them.
Eyes on. It's quiet.
flares take terribly long just to recharge. God, that's the most annoying thing. Like, the missiles hit me the second the flares are ready. Hit him.
Monarch, you got incoming. Monarch, miss a shot.
Like, I can dodge them, but I can't dodge and fight at the same time.
Surprising.
Damn it! Damn it! Son of a... I didn't even see how many killed. I'm gonna give it one more try if I don't get it this time. I think I should have at least got one. I think I got a second one because it exploded right in front of my face. But it's pretty much 8 versus 1. Those odds suck. Fuck all of you. one. Damn it! I'm stopping here for the night. I can't. That's just way too much. It's a clusterfuck. It's a fucking clusterfuck. I might have to lower it down to normal. I might have to, at least be able to stand a chance. But we'll try that next time. Yeah, because I have it on hard right now. I've been playing it on hard. But it's not going to change up their strategy. They're still going to clusterfuck me like that. Like, that'll probably spare me a hit or two, but I don't know how much good that's gonna do me. Because it's literally 8 versus 1. My team, my wingmen aren't doing anything for, like, even so much as being meat shields. They all are just going after me. And there's nothing I can do about it. I mean, I can keep dodging, but I'm not going to be able to make any progress because I have to still shoot them all down. Ugh. Anyways, that'll be it for tonight. Let me close this. Okay, yeah. Change up in this schedule next week. Monday will still be more Dead Space 3. We'll see if we can be able to finish it. If not, we'll continue. We'll finish it in the following week. And then Tuesday will be more Love, Money, and Rock and Roll. It will not be Destiny 2 that night because I'm going to wait to see if they patch anything or if there's any like glitches. I think they're going to spend a decent amount of time doing maintenance on the server before putting it back up for Lightfall. So I will hold off on doing Destiny 2 on Tuesday. And instead do it the following Wednesday. And then Friday, we'll come back to this. We'll see if I can be able to get any progress on a hard. If not, then I'll drop it down to normal. Because that's way too much. Even if I'm just like spamming all my missiles on one target, they're still just like all the others are just like ganging up on me. And there's nothing I can do about it. Especially if my flares are on cooldown. I can only dodge so much, and I can't high-G turn like I could in Ace Combat. That was the only reason I could be able to dodge all those missiles in that. You don't have this in Project Wingman. But, alas, that's how it is. Anyways, yeah, that'll be it for the week. I won't be streaming on Friday because we've got Star Wars Rise of Skywalker on the Discord. So, speaking of which... You got the link there for the Lazy League or Lazy Streamers Discord, whichever one you want to call them. There you can be able to catch the rest of us, such as Oh Hey Mike K, the Batgwin, Gumdolf, among many others in our circle of friends, such as Shadow Knight, Rainarchy, Warwick Zero, 98 Tough Love, C Plus Content, Juice, and many others. Come hang out with us, come be lazy with us. The second link will take you to the sister site for this channel. There you'll be able to find more info and other upcoming streams, such as the ones that I got up next, Dead Space Remake and Metroid Prime Remastered, along with many others. You can also catch my archive of all my past streams, and if you got any questions, comments, concerns that you would like me to know about, or any suggestions that you might have for me for future Let's Plays or Retro Nights, head on over to the contact page and shoot them out to me over there. Also, scroll down below or off to the side, depending on which platform you're watching from, to catch many other streamers that I personally like to watch and follow. Check them all out whenever you can. They're all great. And again, thank you for joining me tonight for more Project Wingman. That got rough. It was smooth sailing, really. A dogfight against an elite of 8. Even Soul Squadron wasn't that bad. It was only 5. And anyways, I'll catch you guys next week for more Dead Space 3 co-op with Chickenborn. Till then, take care. Love and hype. Life got rough. It kicked me hard. Multiple times, and there was a bunch of them. I got ganged up on. Y'all have a good night.